Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Jaheira is cursed and dead. Sad to say. Well, we have to release the curse from her. Hopefully that's still gonna work if she's dead. And to do that... Right, Therese. We gave him $500. Or 500 gold, sorry. To ensure that he would not come to Ployer's aid. We could also have him to kill Ployer. But, that would have cost probably $2,000. Cornel was no help. Belgrade. A friend of hers at the Baron mentioned. Okay. So we're going to talk to Bernard at the Copper Coronet. Not Coronet. In the slums.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
If only it was so easy, Minsk. Only if it were that easy. Bernard, how convenient.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Ain't got much time for talking. It's business as usual around here. If you want service, just ask. Wait. Nothing for me. He doesn't talk. Is it because she's dead?
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
I will always be grateful for your assistance.
I don't know. Should we try to raise her again? Just taking a quick look around the room, make sure Ployer isn't actually in here. Surly? Oh, there's that Suna Seni. Supposed to talk to her.
There are many ways of dealing with such as you.
You again? What do you want? I was told that you may be able to help me. I'm seeking a man by the name of Valigar Korthala. His butler said you may know of his current whereabouts. Valigar? I've never heard of him. You're lying. Why are you denying that you know this man? Very well. Yes, I do know a Valigar. We were friends in the Scouts. No. We were more than friends. I loved him more than I've loved any others. It pains my soul to hear his name again. Perhaps I can help both of us. It is very important that I find him. Do you perhaps know where he may have fled? His family owns some land in the Umar Hills to the east. I do not know for sure, but I would guess that he has fled to the wilderness there. If you see him, please tell him... No, I'm sorry, but I cannot speak of this further. My heart aches for my beloved Valigar. Please just make sure that he is all right. I would like to be alone now. So, I forgot what this is all about. What is this about? Oh, the murderer who killed two cowled wizards. It was supposed to bring him dead or alive to Dolgarius in the government building. He holds a great hatred of magic. He has a house in the docks district. Valigar committed murder. Hervo mentioned Suna Theni, and then I encountered a friend of Valigar's, a ranger by the name of Suna Theni. She told me a little of the man. He is a ranger, for starters, and he belongs to a family that is under some kind of curse. He is fairly well... Is that curse again? He is fairly wealthy, having a home in the docks district and some wild land out in the Umar Hills. She doesn't seem to think he has any particular hatred of the cowled wizards and seems quite fond of him after all, overall. Oh. Alright, let's... I don't know what to do with Jaheira. Try to raise her again. This might be a bug that she dies when raising her.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
It hasn't been that long since she got the curse. So we basically had no time. Okay, where are you going?
How can I will do right
here? We want to go up
faster
here.
Than she, take a fast pause.
Just everyone stay together.
I'll help. I'll do it.
I'm glad you'll do it. Tired of people not doing it.
You point. See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
We raised her with... Oh, that doesn't work. We raised her with... all her... hit points, and she still died. Let's see.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! So bad kicking! For goodness!
Can't talk to him?
What?
Fine. Talk to him.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Minsk and Boo, every hunt where Minsk goes, armored, sharper, jump on my sword while you can. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
No, it still won't work. Alright, so we can't
live
even get...
Live by the sword. Live a good
Minsk.
Long time.
Be quiet, Minsk. We can't even get this guy to talk to us. Is there another temp... The planar sphere. I didn't realize it was a planar sphere. That's the only one here. Maybe we did something when we were in there, stole or something. He doesn't want to talk to us now. Again, we got people
what
running
is
off.
A simple matter.
No running off. Not allowed.
Busa, stand back.
No.
For justice.
I go here. Yes, keep going until you get there.
You point. See, battle bow. Run, bow, run.
All right, we need to find another temple. Where do we have plenty of temples? The temple district.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through! Bat kicking, for goodness!
Your return was foreseen, though what you would say is unknown.
Is this cult to be believed? Speak what you know. I have met with some. They put out their eyes in reverence to their lord. This was known. We took the prophet in the street to his word when we saw his own eyes. Have you anything else? Not this time. Return to searching. This must be laid bare before Helm, that all might be seen and judged. Alright, well, we need temple services.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
Oh god, he only wants to talk to me.
What? Fine.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty
okay,
to Helm is above all.
Not helpful. Who?
Directly related to the honor of the group. Won't do my best.
These are just shield knights. I don't think I can get temple services here until I finish that quest, so let's get out of here and go to another temple.
Swords, not words! Where Minsk goes, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Try this one. We can't even attempt to resurrect her now.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Morning nights, but where's the people that provide services? There's nobody over here, huh?
I am ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
For all I know, I opened this already. I didn't. I guess there was someone in here before. I know, as soon as he disables the trap, will become visible. I'm just trying to make it a little safer. Coming after us. It's always a good thing. Alright, so he has 4. He has 3. He's holding all of Jaheira's stuff. Well, most of Jaheira's stuff. That's some dog bones. Actually, look at that. I don't know why we're carrying around dog bones, but I'll put them in here. It's funny when you think of... When I say dog bones, I tend to think, you know, milk bones for dogs. But, yeah, these are actual bones of dogs. Minsk is up in the front more often here. 5, 4. Yeah, she's got 2. Spare ones. Okay.
Minsk, stand back for justice!
Well, all these temples and no one can who can help us. How ironic. Did I look in here?
What do you need?
I am skilled in avoidance.
Fleet of foot and all that.
I think I went in these already. You're like stealing things from a temple. Isn't it wonderful?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
This reminds me of something from Planescape Torment. Literally, kind of looks like the Lady of Pain.
battle bow. Run, bow, run!
I don't know.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
You literally just said that. I don't know if Talos provides resurrection services. This is God of Destruction, right? Might as well give it a try.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! We are all heroes. You and Boo and I,
yes.
Hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
You look
onward,
nice.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Mistress Ada. We talked to Mistress Ada before?
You have my greetings, Faerûn.
Chaos Prevail, do you require the services of Talos? I do. Do they have that? They have resurrection. If she dies, I'm just restoring because that's... We've already wasted quite a bit just trying to...
You are more than welcome, my son.
Just trying to bring her back. I'll have to find some other way.
Damn you, Ployer!
Be cured.
Yet.
I just want to see something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so she's got these stats as it stands. So, I don't know if it's just that's the way it happened, because the first time she died was in a battle. So, oh, she's a half-elf. Is that true? Like a half-elf can't be raised? I know this...
Damn you, Ployer! I'll be cured yet!
Alright, stand by, guys. Try to figure this out. Okay.
You jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
This is after I use the money. Hold on. Yeah. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We're gonna look for this guy. See if we can get...
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We'll see if we can get the, not going in there. See if we can get what we need. We'll get him to remove the curse, and maybe then we can raise dead or resurrect her. Don't think Dorne can be helping us. would be nice if he could, but... Slums. Derelict home. Galen Bale. Maybe he lives in this derelict home. I don't think he'd be hanging out at the Jansons or Galen Bale's. Slaver Stockade, we've already cleared out. Of course, we've already looked at the derelict home, but... There might be someone there now. Yeah.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Yeah, as long as you don't stab yourself. You wouldn't be living very long then. Boring all. He's just boring and all.
You point. Stand back for justice.
You.
Ah.
Where did you find me? Bless that Harpo wench's cagey. But she is not with you.
Then my plan worked. She has withered and died. I hope she's suffered. Oh, how nice. I thought it was a bug, but... I think it was a bug, how quickly she died. I mean, I literally rested for, 8 hours, and then 8 hours, and then she got killed in a battle, and then that was it. It was a quick curse. You are going to remove. I am here to ask you to remove the curse. You have suffered, and she has suffered. Lives need not be wasted. Do you mean to touch my heart to reform me? Reform to what? I was the wealthiest slaver on the coast. I bought and sold better cattle than you will ever be. Wait. That sentence. I bought and sold better cattle than you will ever be. Meaning, not that he bought and sold cattle better than we can ever do. That we can ever achieve. No, he's saying the cattle is better than us. Okay. Now I can't show my face lest it be spat in. She will pay, as will you. Meet my hirelings. My last favors bought them. Well worth it, I think you will agree. Hopefully this is the part where they don't show up. Attack! Now! I command you, kill them. Where are you? That's the trouble with hired hands. I'm not going to say this, but this line is just awesome. And now you will die. Will anyone weep for your passing? Allow me. Boo hoo. I cry for pathetic old Ployer. But I want to... I'm so tempted to just say that. But I want to, you know, see if I can convince him. Because he might be tough himself. It looks like you are alone. Care to try your bravado against me without your magical thugs? But I could not hope to defeat you alone. It may as well be suicide. Unless you will do as I wish, and you will do it to the letter. Understand? Aye, you have won today, but someday I will... Someday you will do nothing. Not if you want to live past tomorrow. Do we have a deal? Very well. Here, this is the personal item used to curse her. I took it from that fop, Belgrade. She should be fine with it returned. Now get out. Get out. A lock of Jaheira's hair. This is a lock of Jaheira's hair. Somehow this was used by the Baron to curse her. Can't very well give it to her. That character is dead.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
I've already looked in these drawers from before he was even in here.
off with you. I'm waiting for someone.
Yeah, someone who'll never show up.
Swords, not words! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay. So, could be they still won't talk to us here. Let's... How about the government district? There's a temple or two over there. Yeah, Joaquin.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
The door is open, so we can just Joaquin.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
No fishies. Anyone home?
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Why is there nobody here?
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, nobody's home.
Minsk, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, that's the one temple that was here, so never mind.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
I was trying to, like, you know, change it up a little bit. Not go to the same place every time. Temple of Helm is over here. Too bad we have to run through the whole district. Let's just
live
go.
By the sword. Live a good long time.
I just hope we can raise her. If it still doesn't work. I mean, I think, I'm not completely sure. I think raise dead doesn't work on elves or half-elves? I mean, I didn't care. That's why I made myself a half-elf, or... Am I a half-elf? No, I'm a whole. I'm a whole elf. Because if I die, the game's over, so it doesn't matter if I can
Fine.
Be raised dead or resurrected. But I think
Every
resurrect...
Stand back for justice.
I think resurrect works on elves and half-elves. And that's what I've been trying to... That's what I've been using. And sure, it brings her back with full hit points, but then she immediately dies. It doesn't even say, you know, this character cannot be raised or resurrected, whatever. So hopefully we can solve this.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
No battle in here.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Judge not, lest ye be judged. I'm not even playing around. Resurrection.
I feel weak, but better. I thank you for helping me through this.
You have earned my gratitude, and I should really get a full day of rest. Actually, you're at full strength. She still has the curse icon for now. We'll get to an inn as soon as we can. With the curse gone, you should heal normally. I certainly hope so. Such weakness. I swear, if I meet his like again, I'll not let the court spare him. I'll be better after a night's rest. Baron Ployer has been killed, and found on his person was a lock of Jaheira's hair, likely tying the curse to her and preventing any simple removal. Now that we have the lock of hair in our possession, simply resting somewhere should be enough that Jaheira's curse will be finally lifted. Alright, so she still has it. We just have to rest. Yeah. Well, that should be easy to do in this area.
Armored, sharpened, and make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So glad to have the gang all back together again. Delasaur's inn is right here.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Oh, do we have to go around, don't we? Can we... Wait a second. Can we just go... around this house? Well, she goes... Well, he goes there. Well, she goes there and gets stuck.
Yeah. Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
Oh, that's... We can't get there from here. Never mind.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We have to... I mean, speaking of Planescape Torment, this place reminds me of it. Well, how do we get here? I don't even know. Can we really go through? Because that's a wall there, but can we walk through this? Is there an alley here? Is that a wall?
You jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, he goes around this way. And then gets stuck. So, yeah, speaking of Planescape Torment, this place reminds me of... like the opening area. And Sigil.
Swords, not words! Live by the sword!
Move that crate out of my way! Love it. All like the yelling and... Over here, Cutter! You want a good bargain? We can walk through. We can go this way. Oh, that's a tanner shop, though. I'm not completely... Oh god, where are you going?
How can I help?
Not this... Delan following you. Who is Delan?
Am I needed? Glad to be of assistance.
Who are you?
Thank you for helping out my village. Shouldn't you be going there? I intend to. What exactly was the problem again? I'm from Imnis Vale in the Umar Hills. People have been disappearing. Some of them have turned up, but they're all turned it inside out and mad. Right. I do remember it now. I will go to your village. Okay. We shall go and save the village for the boy. I will crush the evil. All of the evil. Even the small rodent-sized evil. Although that is more Boo's job. I hope you intend to go to this village soon, Sapphire. A visit to greener lands would be welcome after I trek through this crowded city. Oh, come on, I just lifted your curse. We're trying to find a place for you to rest. And I don't... I'm not... Oh, we can go in this... There's a door here. Alright, let's go.
Minsk and stand back for justice!
We can't get to this door from outside. Or this door. So we have to go into... Hyung.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
And then I think we go down? Yes.
See, Battle Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Alanda?
Hey,
me, did he?
I'd be glad that the murders be over with, but now the constant irritations of the guard is almost too much to bear. And for the glory of Arm, no trouble out of you, he says. Hail, Kalbor. We need room.
Never had
breath. No siree. Noble accommodations. Still got rats. The guy lied, says he never had rats. No siree. Curse lifted.
Nature's servant awaits.
We need more rest.
Every make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Ate those money grubbing scum.
Ooh. That's some mighty harsh words there. She did say she needed a nice long rest. Maybe we need 24 hours.
My rooms are the best kept on the soul.
You say so. She's better.
I await your need.
Awesome.
Yes.
Stop off.
Armored. Spot kicking for goodness!
Yay!
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yep, stand aside, evil.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
One copper. All right. So I'm only too thrilled to be going back and exploring the rest of the docks district. We keep running from this place, but I am determined to see it all. what's his name? I forget the guy's name. So that's with a D. I had a previous episode called Dieter and... I forget his name. I can find out momentarily. So this guy, we went into his shop and took something, or we might have just looked at something, I'm not even sure, and he decided to attack us and then run out his shop, attack us some more. So we ended up having to kill him because we couldn't get away from the guy. And he might have been the one who killed Jaheira, I'm not sure. We need some paralyzation wands. I remember running past guards in Baldur's Gate. The first one, when they were, you know, after us because we were framed. Oh, Aerie can level up. Cromwell. Not Dieter, what was I thinking? The guy's name was Cromwell. And the other guy's name was... Corneal, right? So Cromwell is the guy. We end up having to kill him. So now his shop is empty. So we can just go in and take whatever we want, right? Unless he's going to inexplicably be returned from the dead when we walk in.
Must have his exercise, lest he bite us all in hard-to-reach places.
It's easy for Boo to get exercise. Just put him down and have him run among us. Guys, don't step on anything and don't let people step on him. Just watch out for him. Boo can go and get his exercise. Anyway, back to the docks district again, and then we'll take on, can't remember names this time, Yoshimo's quest. We'll go in the Thieves Guild over there and see what's going on. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure. Don't let that boy step on Boo.